Hello guys, dan selamat malam. Untuk hari ini saya akan bermain game Horizon Zero Dawn. Dan dalam misi ini saya akan main misi yang utama seterusnya iaitu Go to the Palace of the Sun. Saya tak tahu berapa lama lagi misi atau game ini akan berakhir. Tapi saya rasa saya dah baca dia punya details, keterangan untuk misi ini. Apanya kita dah nak semakin dekat ke penghabisan, saya tak tahu. Saya mungkin kena tengok baca Wikipedia, tengok internet. Tapi inilah saya nak teruskan dalam game ni. Jom kita jumpa dengan Talk to the Sun King Avat. Okay, let's go. Now, go. Okay.
Hey, Lloyd. What brings you to Meridian?
Who are you?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine. Whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines. More than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight with Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you haven't. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Talk to Blameless Marat. Okay, jom. Katanya nak cerita kat King tu, tapi kenapa dia bagi lepas kena talk kat orang lain? Tak apa. Kita ikut je. Let's go.
Quietly does everything. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Ah, Aloy.
Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came from Meridian, others the shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the City Guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
Spire.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Rest before the final battle. Sleep both defense side. Optional, optional. So, ada sama ada nak buat terus atau nak check dulu defense side. Okay. Mana yang paling dekat tu apa dia? Yes. Agak kau tak dengar apa yang telah King cakapkan tadi?
No, a colorful discussion.
No. Saya tak ada masa untuk semua itu. This is ridiculous. What? What? Kenapa orang nak tengok tu pula? Macam ni. Orang nak tengok defend. Come on, move people. Dah tak banyak masa dah ni.
By the sun, an attack is coming.
Aku ni kat bawah. Kena naik lift lah. Cepat sikit lift. Cepat sikit. Tak ada masa nak tunggu kamu naik ni. Lambat sangat. Ini screenshot yang cantik. Ah, tak sampai lagi. Okeylah. Ni nak cerita sikit ni. Kalau nak tanya saya, saya ni memang untuk PS4 saya kuranglah main game online. Namanya game shooting. Sebabnya yalah, PS4 pakai controller susah nak aim. Jadi saya lebih suka main single player. Boleh kata saya ada game online shooting Battlefield 1. Saya dah cuba main, tapi memandangkan saya lambat, slow nak aim ni, susah lah. Saya nak dapat bunuh banyak, mati banyak dia. Dan saya ada tengok video dalam YouTube tentang video tu, Rage Compilation Angry Gamers. So mostly diorang semua ni kalau main online, diorang akan marah macam gila. Gila-gila lah. Baling controller, mencarut. Itu memang pernah berlaku pada saya. Okay, saya pun pernah marah. Saya pun hampir nak baling controller. Sebab main online ni kadang diorang punya, ada part kita down, ada part kita up. Nah, bukan nak kata saya ni seorang yang tak suka competitive. Tapi dulu saya main competitive game Counter-Strike, Half-Life. Dan selepas saya rasa saya perlukan ketenangan dalam bermain game ni. Saya tak mahu resah gelisah, tak tenang, tension. Saya pun janganlah main online. Saya pernah, wah jauhnya, nampak dia. Ini kuda je. Come on. Sini, sini. Saya tak tengok battle station. Apa yang penting, kita kena tengok adakah defend ni memerlukan saya menolong mission-mission kecil. Kalau saya banyak tolong bantu orang dalam mission-mission kecil, mungkin orang akan bantu saya balik. Itulah game sekarang ni. Nak kita feel appreciate apa yang telah kita buat sama ni, dan dia akan tolong semula. Wah jauhnya.
Who are the
themselves the eclipse?
What does that mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys just like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
Let's not get cocky, boys.
Yes. Be prepared to have robots.
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Well, this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the Vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the Vanguard. We're here for Meridian.
And we're here for you.
Thank you, Aaron. Ursa would be proud.
Only if we win.
She already felt having a nice brothers like that that always spark the confidence. Kenapa nampak? Oh, banyak lagi punya. Apa jadi cerita kat sini? Oh, Val. Nice to see you here.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
Oh, so sweet. Apa saya nampak macam ada ni? Ada perasaan yang Val sukakan Aloy. I don't know.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
These cards are in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. Now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed?
Yes. Aku.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all. But my place is in the Sacred Land. Wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
No, mana robot saya? Mana kamu pergi? What the? Eh, macam mana lah kau boleh lompat? Gila ke apa? Tak boleh lompat, mati-matinya. Nah, ada tak item apa-apa ke? Aduh. Naman. Faham. Robot saya. Mari sini ikut. Sini sini lah, pulang balik ke sana. Tight corner. Sempit. Kali ni memang mission last. Tak pasti boleh habiskan malam ni ke tak. Sebab biasanya saya main game lah last. Mission yang last ni saya simpan. Weekend. Cuba saya main. Tapi ini weekday, esok kerja. Tengok lah macam mana. So, mana kita tu design preparation at the witch. Come on. Robot ni baik lah. Takkan kacau orang dia. Tak bunuh. Atas sana. Okay, jom tengok atas sana.
Words to live by. Have you just polished that armor? Who's it?
Of course.
Isn't that a little...
tries to kill the sun, and Anora saves his life. Out with it, woman.
Wouldn't believe it if I had forget I said anything. You look very dignified.
Thank you.
And shiny. Very shiny.
You guys.
Little Huntress. You called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know me so well.
I don't think I know you at all. But I'd like to.
When I hear that line, it usually means something else. Can I tell you a secret?
What? Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vanasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise in a better world.
No! Hey, boy.
At ease, Uthid. Meridian will be glad to have you on its side. And I am too.
The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man.
I'm hoping you won't need any kind of epitaph just yet.
As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the low gardens again. Still surrounded by a dozen guards, but... what you did, Aloy, it was done well. Although, I can't shake this road, Vanasha. She delights in goading me. Like brazen colors waved before a behemoth.
Do you want me to ask her to stop?
No. I accept it. Well then, Meridian shall stand and shadow shall fall. I swear it.
Here's to that, Uthid.
Don't let your guard down.
Ini something yang saya nak cakap lah pasal game. Saya tak ada kenangan, orang kata, hubungan saya dengan karakter dalam mission, dalam game ni tak begitu kuat. Tak sekuat Witcher. Witcher 3. Saya main game Witcher 3, saya rasa saya nak, saya peduli semua karakter kawan saya. Kalau boleh saya tak nak siapa pun mati.
Huh. So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you. More of it. Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck. Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune times? Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forge woman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar. Can I try one? Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then.
Oh, benda ni. Oh, dalam cannon. Hold L2 to load ammo from here. Uy. Tu kalau keluar, dia akan tercampak sana balik. Buang. Ya, apa saya cakap tadi? Okey. Mengenai karakter dalam game ni, saya tak berapa betul kuat lah. Kalau karakter dalam ni mati lepas battle ni pun macam tak rasa apa, tak kisah pun. Oh, dia dah mati. Siapa mamat ni lah? Oh, kenapa lah? Apa yang buatkan mamat ni special lah? Boleh bercakap. Dia ni ada apa-apa mission yang saya pernah bantu ke?
How many men do you think you'll kill in the battle, Ethan?
As many as I have to.
Hey, kalau Witcher, I love you kenal satu things like that. It's so... Kenal semua.
What?
Truthful.
Why did you try to kill the Sun King? What reason do Asura need for anything?
Ooh, banyak.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Dad.
There was a time when the machines were predictable as day and night. Not anymore. Machines or bandits try to get past
them. Oh, di atas tu boleh terjun ke bawah sana. Di atas tu pula boleh bawah sana pula. Okay, macam mana ni? Adakah nak habiskan hari ni ataupun try waktu lain? Mission ni lama. Bukan saya. Saya tak boleh main. Saya boleh main tapi saya lebih suka habiskan mission ni dalam masa 7 minggu. 7 minggu waktu saya tak perlu risau apa-apa. Tapi ini saya biasa weekday. Saya tak tahu. Mungkin saya akan continue this sambung untuk maybe final battle. Lepas tu saya akan menangkan game ni. Okay, itu yang saya akan buat sekarang. Sampai sini tu dulu. Saya akan berhenti. Saya akan sambung semula. Saya tak tahu bila. Mungkin weekend ni. Okay, so sampai sini saja gameplay untuk saya kali ni. Harap anda semua suka melihat dia. Hey, bising dengan dua ni. Saya nak cakap tak boleh. Have a nice day, dan bye-bye.